Yo guys, sorry I didn't post for 3 days. Yesterday why I didn't post is because I didn't like my outfit that much. I was going to, but I did not really like my outfit. Then the other day was because it was Easter, so. Well today I'm going to be showing you everything I got for Easter. Actually no, I don't like this lighting on my face. Today I'm going to show you everything I got for Easter, so I got candy and stuff like that, but I'm not going to show you, you know. First off, I have this backpack now of My Hero Academia, and I have stuff in it that I'm going to be showing you because I got it for Easter. Let me see if those are. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to show you is from Spencer's and what I got. So I first, let me just set this up. I got this bloody choker, see? And these you can put in different places. So I have my scissors right here. Let's hope I can cut it out easily. If not, I might need to get my mom. Okay, all right, okay, bet I can. I thought it'd be kind of hard. Okay, I got one. I'm gonna put the stuff back in my backpack because I don't want to lose them. You know what I mean? So they are quite sharp, and if anime comes in, she'll probably eat them. Because she built different, and I don't want to risk it, you know what I mean? So. I gotta unclip it to get it off. Okay. And then I have this one on here. So, I'm gonna put this in my backpack though. And then I'll set it up later. Then I have these. They're, Pennywise socks. But the 1980 version, and they're from both sides. Like, both sides have the same pattern. I'm gonna get this off. Oh. Okay, so, got this one, this is the back. Then this is the front. And then this is the front. And then this is the back. So, put that back in my backpack. Now I'm going to show you what I got from Party City. So first of all, I got these gloves. And these are going to be my first fingerless gloves that are this length. Because I only have two of these pairs, one in black and then the white. But I only have short. So this is my first time trying the white, like the rainbow ones, I mean. And I don't remember if I told you guys, but I'm going to be making a gay outfit, like with a gay shirt and stuff, and I figured that this can go with it, because like rainbow, you know, like LGBTQ is like rainbow and stuff. So, I can envision it in my head and it works. So, I got these. I'm getting them off the hand thing, by the way. But none of this is a flex or anything like that. I just wanted to show you guys because, yeah. Okay, I gotta take off my white ones. Now my hands are naked. See. Wait a minute. Kind of like them. Oh, so I guess I do like long paired socks. I mean, gloves, you know what I mean? Okay, I think I messed up this one. I also, I guess, can wear them like this. I can wear them like this or like this. I choose without the pinky because the pinky part kind of makes me uncomfortable, so. Yes, I like them. So, I'm gonna put them in my backpack now. And then I'll put on my white ones again. Because, you know. Oh, I forgot. I'm gonna also show off my fit as well. Molly was here for a couple days. She went home today, though. Let me show my fit. This is the back. Okay. Now, the next thing I got from Party City and the last thing I got were these. They're like leg warmers. I've seen people with my aesthetic have them on with like socks, like the ones I own. So I want to test them out, and my mom let me. Don't know really how this works. I guess you ruffle it up because I'll get the packaging out. This part, see, I don't know of how to ruff, like do like the ruffling, because this is what I got. Because I never had leg warmers before, so I don't really know what to do, you know what I mean? My mom was saying how she likes these though, so I'm guessing she will know how to help, because this is what I have. I don't know. Okay. I obviously like them, you know, and I'm gonna use them, but I just don't know how to use them yet. Then I got this. I got lotion. It is banana milk body lotion. It does smell like body. Yeah, it smells really good. Okay. Now all right, I'm gonna do the choker now. Of setting it up. I took a picture of it on my phone because I liked what it looked like, so I want to take a picture of it so I could set it up that way. So let me get my picture. Okay. I'm gonna do it real quick and then I'll be back. My mom had to help me. But, Animate. You'll see it better on my TikTok. Now I have one more thing to show you all. I gotta open up this first. I'm just gonna open it up with scissors. Oh, yeah, by the way, this is the picture I was talking about. So. Got this. Oh, it's a bit tangled, and this. Then we got this. I got a dog collar thing. It says Vaughn on it. Vaughn is what my initials are and stuff. And I'm gonna use it as a necklace. Don't bite me! Stop! Oh my god. Anime. God, I hate my life. Okay. I don't really know what this is for. That I was just gonna... Oh, I guess it's so it can dangle. I don't know. We're back. I'm calling my mom. Okay, so this is it. Just a necklace now. And I feel like I'm taking this off weird. My hair got stuck. Now, I'm gonna try the socks on and tell you what I think of them. So, can you stop being so loud? Guess not. No. Anime! Stop! Girl! Don't growl at me. God. Ow! Oh my god! I'm sorry. My life is a mess. Oh my gosh, it's hard to put on with my fishnets. I thought they should be longer. Let go. You're so annoying. Anime! Stop. I swear to God. Let go. Don't. Anime! Oh my god. Get out of my room. Annoying. I think for the background, I'm going to turn on music. So be right back. I got on Save Your Tears. I saw you dancing in a crowded room. You look so happy when I'm not with you. But then you saw me, caught you by surprise. A single teardrop falling from your eyes. My ex, who would keep it to me, so it's a good song, but like when I listen to it closely, like damn. So take me back, cause I wanna stay. Save your tears for another day. Your tears for another day. Don't eat scissors! I don't know if I'm gonna make a fit right now because I kind of want to. By the way, for my gay outfit, this is the one of the pieces. I don't have everything yet. The shirt I'm gonna buy myself, and then yeah, I might get it tomorrow. Hopefully, probably not though. So what are you doing? Okay, I'm gonna. What does he mean? So, yeah, the socks are a bit short. I'm gonna still wear them all the same, though, don't get me wrong. But they kind of weren't what I was expecting. And then, so, I also want to get a gay pin. I don't know if I want, like, just a pin and it says gay on it or something. But, yeah. So, because I want to put it on the shirt when I get the shirt. And then, actually, with the outfit, like, when I, because, you know, the shirt's going to have to be washed, you know, I'm going to be taking the pin off and then putting it on this backpack. So. Otherwise, though, tomorrow I will probably make a video of my whole fit and stuff, and I'm probably going to be wearing most of the new stuff, like the choker. Let me see if I can see how much I can zoom in. Okay, this is as much as I can zoom in. Zoom in, I think I said it correctly. Yeah. I want to show you it better. So, otherwise, though, I will be going now. So, goodbye. I love you all. Also, thank you for all the subscribers.